When I was 16, I won a great victory. I felt in that moment I was going to be 100. Now I know I shall not be 30.